Alright guys, we're back with some more For Honor. On to the next mission. The Great Raid, Koto, 8 years ago.
Koto, the Emperor, high on a snowy cliff, defended by crumbling bridges and gates, and by a force that was far too small for such a vast place. The city was ripe for plunder.
The Raider brings the Great Raid to the Samurai's Imperial City.
Days we fought on that bridge. Behind that bridge lay a whole city full of plunder. But if we failed now, we would leave with nothing to show for it. One more push would do it.
The Vikings built flimsy war machines to break down rotten gates. That bridge was once unassailable. Now it was simply an open walkway. When my people see these statues, they often believe them to be gods or spirits, holy to the samurai. Why is it so hard? When my people see these statues, they often believe them to be gods or spirits, holy to the samurai. Why is it so hard for us to imagine that they are simply art?
So they're just art?
On days of peace, the samurai bells fill the sky with song. After that day,
I needed to clear those archers myself.
On days of peace, the samurai bells fill the sky with song. After that day, the song of peace would not ring for a long, long time. When the samurai came into these lands, new plants and animals came with them. They had brought them in caravans. They knew their home was failing. They sought to remake it here. Within that city, the false emperor ruled in his palace. All samurai swore allegiance to him.
She said false emperor, it says new emperor.
They believed they revere unity and honor. In fact, they are simply afraid to be free.
Yeah.
This is no gate. It's more like a door.
Oh, you silly Viking. Gotta go over it, not through it. It's locked from the other side.
It's not a bad idea.
Yeah.
You might live.
You might.
The All-Father's favor is a fickle thing. Impress him with your audacity, and he will see you through to victory. But let audacity grow into overconfidence, and he will deliver you to your
enemies. Oh, shit. What the fuck is that? Where'd you go? Shadow of Tozen. Stay still. Holy shit, I took out an entire fucking platoon.
Impressive. I will enjoy this.
Tozen. Okay, that did nothing. Damn, he moved right past me. There's a way to block that. I'm just too slow to figure it out.
Oh,
shit. I had an itch on my face, I had to scratch it, and I got fucking hit. Oh, I can just do that. Shit. Fucking hit him! Should have kicked me. I will defeat you. No, you won't. Oh, no, you won't. Ow. Powerful for my other warriors. I will defeat you myself. Now I will be fast enough to deal with you. Oh, shit, he's losing clothes. Holy fuck. Damn, he's hitting me so damn fast I can't keep up with him. He took off all his fucking clothes and armor and shit. He's almost dead, holy shit. They say the best way to defeat him is actually throw him off the side of the mountain or whatever. Archers. There we go. I threw him off. Standing, holy shit. It's a meme, evidently, that Tozen always says, "Your raider, legendary." But he didn't say it when I was fighting him, but apparently they say he says it all the fucking time. Yeah. Vikings are such badasses. Oh shit. Oh, it's Stigander.
Gates open.
Gates open.
We had done it. Beyond those gates, riches, spoils, plunder.
Plunder.
The great raid of the warborn clans would become legend.
Apollo. Years ago.
If the commanders of the Iron Legions knew about that.
Oh shit. Right to the fucking heart.
Now we can speak freely.
Well, that's a relief. We're all your humble servants, Master. So, What is the real plan?
War.
War?
The natural state of our species.
Jesus.
Yet these monsters flee from it. They're cowards. We must be brave for them.
We cannot hope to trigger war everywhere.
We can. If we recruit our enemies to the cause.
Damn. Congratulations, you completed the Vikings War on easy. So 5 years ago, so 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. When did the Knight's story take place? So this is before even the Knight's campaign, like the start of the war. Alright guys, that's it for this episode. Thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed the video. I cannot wait to see what the samurai story is going to be like. We will do that in the next episode. Till then, I'm out. Peace.